Another beautiful morning in the island of St. Kitts Nevis. May we continue to shed our colonial understanding of heaven and hell. And may we make this world truly the paradise that it can be for coming generations. Peace and love, family.